that King does. You can either do a Candy Woman, or you can do it on one of the run guns in World 2. So I wasted my time. Also, yeah, the three coins are hidden ones. I got the World 1 one, and there are hidden ones, like this one over here. Or what? Where are you getting? It's like right here. Yeah, there we go. And then there's one in Equal Heck I forgot to get. And there's one in World 2. And then I have to do the parry one. The A one, probably just a secret option. So that's good. That would be my last four. It's right over here. Pow. World 2 and then parrying. And if I have auto parry on, I can just parry the balloons and fun fair Razzle McDazzle. Also need to parry 5 times for, bouncing ball, and then to do the juggling thing. Okay, it's right over here. Boom! So yeah, one more just from the, wait, did I even do it? I don't know if I did it. Yikes, I haven't. Okay, that's fine. For a pink balloon. Sorry. Oh my, that didn't work. And also, why did I take damage? Should I parry it? Dude, why didn't it work? I'm actually gonna... Bruh. Why does it stop parrying? After two, it stops parrying. I think it's a bug. It's supposed to be auto-parry for a reason. Infinitely! That's awesome. I love that. I don't even care. Just zoom right through. Yeah, another way to do is this. Oh, what? The Steam achievement. Oh, it looks at my recording system. That's what it is. Yeah. Oh, I don't care. I did it! Now I'll complete two achievements because bouncing ball, even though you need I didn't see it. Let's go! That's such an easy way. And I wasted all this time. Let's take a screenshot of what we have in the achievements. Woo! I did it! Time to buy it from Pork Bread. Emporium. Creepy Tooth. Right, and I have to continue expert mode stuff. Welcome! I bought all your stuff, idiot!
Goodbye.
Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Okay, easy. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, cool. Thanks for watching. Adios.